Hello friends, welcome to Easy to Explore. Today we are going to know how to create a web form with our required field validation textbox in ASP.NET using Visual Studio 2017. So we will open Visual Studio 2017. Now we will go to the file option, go to the new option, click on the project. Here we will go to the web website option and choose an ASP.NET empty website. You can rename the application or project name to any other name. Now click on OK. Now go to the Solution Explorer part and click on your web application. Right click. Go to the Add option. Click on add new item and use a web form. Please don't choose Visual Basic, choose Visual C Sharp. Within the name option, you can rename the name to any other name. Place code in the separate file. This option must be ticked. Now go to the Solution Explorer, you will find default.aspx and the page is open now. Now within the div tag, type table tag, then tr tag, and within tr tag, place td tag with a label name. Now place another td tag, and within td tag, place the text box. For that, we will go to toolbox. Double click on text box. Now it will be placed within the td tag. Now again type td tag opening with closing braces. And now move to validation part. Double click on required field validator. It will place the td within td tag the required field validator. Customize the error message according to your custom error message. So we are going to type please enter your name. Now have a four color attribute and type the color you want to have on the four end. Now one of the most important attribute that is control to validate. This will specify that which control you want to validate with this required field validator. So now choose the text box name and paste it within this control to validate. So here we have placed the text box ID within this control to validate. Use control S to save. Now move within the div tag and place here script manager. You will find it within Ajax extension. Double click on it. This is used to support the required field validator. It's one of the most important and mandatory part you must add within the form tag. If you add outside the form tag without run at server attribute, then you will find an error page. So it is mandatory and it must be added within the form tag. Now use Ctrl S to save. Now place another tr tag. And within tr tag, place the button which will help in checking whether data is available or not. So we will rename it to submit. Now go to the Solution Explorer option, double click web.config file. This consists of the configuration part. Before closing the configuration tag, place this set of code. It consists of app setting attribute with an add tag and key attribute which have validation settings : unobtrusive validation mode. It must be set to value none. If you don't set it, then it will create an error on executing this page. So it's mandatory to help and support the required field validator option. So you must add this option. Now press Ctrl S to save the page. Go to the default.asp page and debug it with help of Google Chrome browser. Now do not enter any data in the text box and click on submit. You will find a proper validation that please enter your name. If you type any value in this, for example ABC, and go out of focus, you will find that the error message is removed. Now click on the submit button. You will don't find any validation error message. So this is how you can place the required field validator within a web form using Visual Studio 2017. If you have any query, please post in the comment section. If you like this video, please click like button and please subscribe our channel Easy to Explore in. Thank you.